that little man. Daddy's so sorry you got that in your chest. So sorry you have to go through this. Daddy loves you. There's a lot of people that love you already. I just want to take you home. I wish there was more I could do for you. But I need you to get better. I need you to kick the infection. Daddy doesn't like seeing you in pain. Just gotta keep getting bigger, buddy. Yeah. 'Cause there's a whole bunch of people that want to meet you when you come home. And your brothers. Lots of aunts and uncles. Be careful. Don't you be moving so much, buddy. I don't want to see you rip that thing out. No. Don't. Stop. Come back up a little bit, buddy. Yeah. I don't like when I come in here and you make those things peep at me. Is that how you're talking to Daddy, huh? I figure you'll make the beeps go off so I know you're... Yeah. Dear Jesus, your hands, Lord, that you would bless them. And I know Grandma and Grandpa are with him. Hey, with everything I have, that you'll let him beat the infection. Let him get strong so we can take him home. Good Lord. I know I've done bad things. And I don't like seeing him this way. I just want to be better. And I ask these things in your name. Amen. No more scaring Daddy. Okay. You be a good boy in there. Keep setting off those alarms every time I come in here, see? Get it back up to 90, buddy. Is this food? All of his pumps. Now too. That's where the tooth from the lung is going to. It's a step.